what is so commendable and so reflective of India's global thought process, or the Prime Minister's global thought process.